What is happening, YouTube? Blair McKeaton here, representing Formula Golf. I am in France, about an hour and a half north of Montpellier. I am here because on March 13th through the 15th, I have French Tour final stage. There's 76 players, and if you finish top five, you get in some exemptions into the Challenge Tour events here in France. A great opportunity that I got into solely because of my status on the Alps Tour and my finish at Q School there, which is really awesome, and it gives me a good reason to not fly all the way back home from Egypt just to turn around and go back to Egypt a couple weeks later. So I am here for a while. I found a nice apartment on a golf course where I've been doing some practicing, and today's video is about that practice. As you guys know, I do not have a coach. I haven't had one for about a year. So when I get tips from fellow pros, it helps me a lot. Sam Chan with my short game is one example, and for this particular video, my good friend Marcus Moore, who I featured in my last What's in the Bag, gave me a swing tip, essentially, after I missed the cut in Egypt for the second event. So we had some time to work on the range and see what was going on. And then when I got here, I started hitting golf balls and I noticed a trend. So I stayed in contact with him. I texted him, sent him clips of the videos and stuff like that, just so he can help me out. And I worked on it really hard yesterday, spent 9 hours between on the driving range and on the golf course, and I started striping it. But I thought, after going back and looking at the camera, I thought it was really cool to see the minute changes that I put in from the start of the practice session all the way until the end. So I figured I would show you guys what it takes to make very small changes in extreme ways, or extreme feels to make small changes. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you haven't already, be sure to check out Marcus Moore's new YouTube channel, where he goes through a lot of his things that made him reach the high level. I'll have his link down below, so be sure to subscribe. And anyways, guys, I hope you enjoy this video, and I will keep you updated with everything going forward. Thank you.
Good one.